Assalamualaikum Imam Abdul Rahman. How are you?
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Alhamdulillah, I just want to say JazakAllah khair for meeting with me today. It is such an honor to sit down with you for a moment just to talk and to find out more about your journey to Islam. If you can share with me a little bit when you became Muslim and how was that journey for you?
It was before 35 years.
35.
And become Muslim that time. So, Alhamdulillah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala guide me to Islamic way.
Mm-hmm.
Alhamdulillah. So,
Alhamdulillah.
After my embracing to Islam, I transported to Saudi Arabia for learn about Islam.
Mm-hmm.
And in the Medina Islamic University, I completed my Arabic studying. And then after that, I completed the baccalaureate. Usuluddin.
Usuluddin, okay.
Yeah, Jamia Islam Ibn Madinah Munawara.
Mashallah.
So, Alhamdulillah, after that, since 1994, I still now I'm continuously working for Islamic Dawah in Korea.
In Korea, okay.
As Assistant Secretary General and also Director of Dawah and the Education Board. And also Secretary General of Korea Muslim Federation.
Mashallah.
And Assistant Imam, and the Imam now became and working for, I'm working for Islamic Dawah in Korea.
Mashallah.
Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah. So, mashallah, you were very, very active in the da'wah and the masjid Islamic community here. May I know, how did Allah guide you to Islam?
When I was young that time, I visited Seoul Central Masjid. It was a very, very big building and a very strange building in Korea. So once I visited here and I got some booklet for, with some missionaries from abroad. They just introduced very briefly and simply about Islam. So I got books and I read it at that time. It was very interesting to me, kind of Islamic theology, also teachings. So guide me to come again and again, that book. So I visited here several times. Finally, I embraced, alhamdulillah.
What was it about Islam that really moved your heart, that attracted you to it before everything?
Actually, today my khutbah, I speak it about nadafa, tahara, you mean?
Tahara.
Tahara, shatul iman. Yeah, I mean the tahara.
Purification.
Iman. Purification is the half of the iman we are saying.
Yes.
So when I visit here, Seoul Central Masjid, before 35 years, so I get some books and I read that, written and teach it about purification, wudu and ghusl and tayammum. Just very small booklet written about it. So it was very good feeling for me by myself. So. Why I asked the missionaries who did teach me that time. So they give me kind of the evidence why we should do and why and what. So it was very guided to me to Islam.
Mashallah. Speaking of the Muslim community here, how many masjids do we have in Korea?
So, on the Korea Muslim Federation, we have 25 masjid.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, and
alhamdulillah.
Also, and maybe we can find maybe in the industrial area, there is more than 100 musalla, small prayer room, I mean.
Mashallah.
So, we now, Korea Muslim Federation is like a kind of the umbrella of the Muslims in the Korea.
So. It has grown very much so ever since you...
You can say not very much, but yes, it's growing up.
There is an improvement.
Day by day and months.
Alhamdulillah. Months. So how is the acceptance of Islam within the local Korean people?
Now maybe we can say about acceptance of the Koreans.
Yeah.
Kind of maybe a different... parts, maybe you can say some, maybe parts, they want to know about Islam exactly.
Okay.
And the interest by the knowledge or kind of it. So they are coming and sharing with us during our programs. And some other groups, just for marriage with the girl or a boy, they want to know about Islam because of religion, why. Maybe you can say about so monthly in Seoul Central Masjid. We have a group of the new convert Muslims.
Okay.
maybe minimum 5%, maximum maybe more than 10%.
Okay,
they are embracing to Islam.
Alhamdulillah. Is it every month you have new
monthly,
people?
Monthly, yes, I said monthly. Yes. So we have a special program for teaching them. Alhamdulillah.
For new Muslims, do they come here, once they become Muslim, are there more support groups that help them throughout their transformation?
We are continuously,
Okay.
So touch with them.
A long-term.
Especially Saturday, we have a special program for them from 11 to 3 o'clock afternoon. Special lecture for new Muslim convert.
Okay.
And the lunch, we are providing lunch for our new Muslim convert also. And the praying, and the afternoon, maybe are teaching short surah and how they are praying and wudu, all kind of it. So, especially Saturday, we are open for new Muslim convert from 11 to 3 o'clock.
11 to 3, and okay, alhamdulillah, mashallah. So at the moment, let's say there are new Muslims who want to revert to Islam. What would your first advice be to them?
We are getting a special time with why and asking about their intention and what kind of it. After you give them chance about step by step, what is Islam and how and what. And we have six classes specially and give them
To so learn the intention about it. You must is
we
very
have
important.
To ask why. Some of them may very immediately have to help them to embracing to Islam. Maybe some of them maybe just the interest, no need to convert.
I see.
Give them maybe some long times just understand the Islam like it. So it's a very important first meeting with us here and then share about their opinions and what they want and what their aims for convert, what kind of it we are asking, and they also during their conversation you can share about their mind.
Mashallah. So it's nice to show perhaps you reading it in a different language, the hadith. Would that be okay if you can share?
How?
Is it okay? A short hadith, very short hadith in Korean language.
In Korean language.
Yes. It could be the Tahara one as well that you mentioned.
Yeah, maybe I can say Tahara, for example, Tahara. Tahara Shatul Iman. It's the purification is half of the Iman, your faith. So, 청결은 신앙의 반이다. It's a Korean language. So, also you can say the others maybe. 디누 나시하. We can say in Korean. Islam은 충고하는 종교이다. It means if you want to continue good relations with our colleagues and our friends, our family, you have to advise to others. Otherwise, maybe mistake and just going by their way.
Okay.
How can you correct them exact way? So this is very important.
So what is your hope for Islam in Korea?
I hope inshallah numbers of Muslim increase. Also same time our second and the third generation will be very warmly and cooperatively live with other religions also in Korea. Alhamdulillah now also is very peacefully living together, but in the future when the numbers of Muslims increase, so more warmly and more peacefully living together with other religion also. It's our Islamic teachings also. Inshallah.
Okay, inshallah. Ya Rabbul Alameen, inshallah.
Ameen.
Jazakallah khair.
Barakallah.
Imam Abdul Rahman. And inshallah, we will meet again.
Inshallah.
Yes.
Thank you very much. Barakallah.
After 1 year, I visit the masjid.
Oh.
Yeah, just personally, I visit and I met one Ustad from Thailand. His name is Ustad Abdul Rashid. He already went back to Thailand. He taught me around about 6 months. Later on, I shahada.
MashaAllah. Yeah. MashaAllah.